Well, this was the scene last week as storm victims lined up, some of them hours early, to pick up food, water, and relief supplies outside Governor's Square Mall. 1,000 people were served before the supplies ran out. But some people don't have transportation to reach giveaways like that, or maybe their cars were crushed in the storm. So Big Bend 211 is teaming up with Second Harvest to deliver help right to their door. And it's DoorDash drivers who are helping to make it happen. Kevin Davis routinely makes deliveries for DoorDash. So imagine his surprise when he showed up at Second Harvest of the Big Bend Monday and discovered he'd be delivering some very special meals indeed.
It's a big thing to just be able to help whenever I can.
Big Bend 211 is teaming up with DoorDash to deliver food, water, and critical supplies like diapers and baby formula to victims of the recent storms and tornadoes. These boxes will be delivered right to their door.
This is for our neighbors who are lacking transportation to be able to get to disaster relief sites to pick up disaster relief supplies.
Monday alone, DoorDash drivers delivering more than 130 boxes of relief supplies. That'll top 530 by the end of the week.
A lot of them have asked, you know, what is this? And whenever we've let them know, they've said this is really great, and they've thanked us for being able to be part of this solution for our community.
Kevin Davis is just grateful for the opportunity to deliver this food and perhaps a small helping of hope along with it.
It's very important to help people that just needed help for the storm or needed help overall, because you never know who may need help. You never know who, when things like this may happen.
Now, the demand for these deliveries has been so great that they're already booked through the rest of this week, and at this time they're not accepting any new requests. The CEO of 211 Big Bend says this is the first time they've ever done something like this in a disaster, and based on how successful it's been, they will likely do it again.
Seems like a great idea. Now, if you found yourself not making these giveaways in time, you can plan ahead. Second Harvest is also planning 3 mobile food distributions this week. The first one is tomorrow from 2 to 4 p.m. That's happening on Plant Street. A second one is set for 2 to 4 Wednesday afternoon on East Orange Avenue. And a third giveaway will happen from 11 in the morning to 1 in the afternoon on West Brevard Street. Second Harvest says each one will be able to serve 250 families. And we are tracking a number of storm recovery efforts and resources on our website and on our news app. You can catch up on all our previous coverage there as well. You can scan that code to download the free app right now.